Hey everybody, David here, Burlyman 40. I am smoking one of my Missouri Meerschaum corn cobs. From aristocob.com. And if you are interested in having one for yourself, go to aristocob.com and check it out. Great pipes, you cannot beat the way these smoke, at fantastic prices. And no, I don't get paid for this, but they're just good. Inside of it, I'm smoking some chocolate manhood, courtesy of my brother Matthias, the Meerschaum man. Thank you, Matthias. It is such a fantastic blend. I really like it. I've smoked it a few other times and had not gone back to it in a while. Probably five or so other times. I like it even better now. I'm actually about finished with this bowl of it. So I'm trying to nurse a little life out of it. But anyway, this video is not about me smoking the last bit of my chocolate manhood, because it is about out. This is a call out to all of my local brothers of the Briar and sisters of the Briar, Sister Skipsy in particular, about the first meeting of the Greater Cincinnati Area Pipe Club that will be taking place this coming Saturday, the, 26th of January, 2013, at 11 a.m. at Straus, Tobacconist in Florence, Kentucky. So any of you who are in this area, I have PM'd everyone that I know of that is in my area, and feel like I'm forgetting a couple of people that I've been in touch with. But at the moment, I'm having a very difficult time recalling who those people might be. So I'm hoping that maybe you're watching this video and you are seeing this. And if we have not had any contact, but you're in the area, please feel free to shoot on over to Straus Saturday. We're gonna be having our first meeting. It will hopefully be a great pipe club. There's a potential right now for up to, 13 YouTube pipe smokers to be in one room sharing their love of the briar and the leaf. So if you would like to be part of that, come on down. We will talk more about the thoughts for the club, when we'll meet and where, that kind of thing. But the first meeting, like I said, is this Saturday, 11 a.m. at Straus in Florence. So want to make sure everybody knows, if I've not sent you a PM, I'm truly sorry. Please maybe shoot me a PM let me know if you're interested, or just that you're in the area and you can't go, but you'd like to be on the list for future meetings. Do that as well, please, because I want to have everybody included who wants to go. There are some folks who are, as far away as Columbus and Dayton, some Lawrenceburg folks, Denali Dade B, as well as some local guys, Brother Boontar, Sister Skipsy, myself, a bunch of us that are hopefully going to be getting together and fellowshipping a bit. Anyway, that's it. Just want to make sure everybody knows. Please, please feel free to come, even if we don't get in touch with one another. It'll be nice to meet you all. So hopefully I'll see a bunch of you Saturday. I'm really looking forward to it and to the future of what might become of this pipe club, that we can enjoy many years together. So with that, I will say thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully I'll see a bunch of you soon on Saturday. And take care. So put that in your pipe and smoke it. God bless.